The ultimate goal of medicine is to relieve pain and to improve quality of life. That's what we expect when we undergo medical procedures. Despite the risks involved and the unpredictable side of medicine, surgery saves lives. She's about to deliver, but her and the baby are facing some very serious challenges. She's old and she's living with such immense pain. She is just a baby, but she lives in a mute world. These three people are all hoping surgery will change their life. Both doctors and patients hope for positive results. It'll mean more than just the healing of physical wounds. It will also allow the patient to resume a regular life. In the high-risk maternity ward at the Red House Hospital on the first floor of the obstetric department, Ju Bung Hong is in critical condition. Her water should have broken a week ago, but her amniotic fluid index dropped sharply to just 29 today. 30 was the minimum the doctors had hoped for, but with an index under 30, she will require an immediate C-section. Any delay could endanger the baby.
因为你羊水今天做出来确实很少，只有29，一般我们这么少的羊水的话，肯定是不建议继续待下去。输液怎么的？没有什么办法的。羊水输液也没有用的。你多待两天，最多最多就是明天再复个羊水看一下。实际上今天也蛮少的了。我们意见还是建议你要终止的。打个电话叫你爱人来吧，然后我们再跟他谈一谈。
Ju Bung Hong wanted to wait a few days. She knew her baby would be born prematurely. With early development, the effects of staying in the mother's womb for just one day is equivalent to 10 days outside.
32周出来就更保险一点，就是我想等，能不能看等到32周的。
But the doctor advised her against waiting.
小孩子在宫内就像一个在一个 有水的瓶子里面，他在水里面飘啊，这样子瓶子的壁对他的压迫都不会对他造成影响，因为有水作为一个缓冲。但是如果说是里边水很少了，那几乎他就和这个瓶子壁贴在一起了。一个是瓶子是什么形状，他再继续生长的就可能跟着瓶子的形状生长，对他来说就可能形成一个身体的畸形。其实另外一个就是外界的任何一点压迫就可能通过这个屏蔽，实际上就是我们说的子宫壁压迫到它，有可能压迫到脐带，有可能压迫到胎体，这个压迫对它来说有可能是致命的。
不哭，勇敢啊，跟你老公待会来了商量好以后尽快告诉我们好吧。啊，妈妈都是不容易的呀，对吧？你以后告诉她说我怀孕的时候多不容易呀，好吧，加油啊，不哭。
羊水待在里面也会有很多并发症，一个是宫内缺氧，还有一个是你等于是没有什么水，这子宫就包在孩子的身体上面，脐带受压。
那反正多放一天就多一天危险了。
多放一天，对，确实是。
那就早点把它拿出来。
After signing the form, Ju Bung Hong had a hard time handing it over. There wasn't much else she could do, and saving her baby was paramount. Agreeing to the surgery would mean the baby would be premature. She hadn't even reached 8 months yet.
对不起，小孩子，就一直不知道自己哪里做得不好嘛，所以说让他体验出来了。
宫口一开的话，脐带就马上就会掉下来的，那么就等于是可能孩子就会一下子就胎心就没有的。
回来了，看到了啊，宝宝来。
子宫收缩不好，它胎盘和子宫之间的这个血管是完全开放的，拉不住，那出血可能瞬间就是一两千。
血气7.1包围剂值了啊，二氧化碳飞烟的比较高，说明它的二氧化碳排不出去。
Please stay tuned.
这里有八张床，这里躺着的都是最危重的病人。
对，没办法了，兄弟，那个24岁啊。
加油，加油，
加油啊！
这是一家医院，死亡是这里无法回避的话题。
我今觉得很，
没人讲话了。
这是一辆车，车里装载着痛苦和希望。
啊，四寸，
小石头。
生孩子要放松的事情，知道吗？
这是一座城，城里有太多你不知道的故事。
The doctors are considering the safety of Ju Bung Hong and her baby, who's in critical condition. This is Ju's second pregnancy. The cesarean section from her first delivery left a scar on her uterus wall. The placenta is set just underneath it, adding to the complications. Her placenta has taken root in the uterine scar. This makes it impossible for the encroached part of the placenta to detach itself, so she could bleed during delivery.It could result in shock, infection, or even death.
那么讲到子宫上段这里呢，一点就是怀孕期间容易发生不明原因就突然大出血，等于是她的胎盘长的位置太低，长在不该长的地方，在怀孕期间可能就容易发生大出血。那么一旦发生大出血，那么出血之后容易发生一个是发生感染，还有就是大出血的话，不光是妈妈有生命危险，那么孩子在里边也会因为失血也会。
With low amniotic fluid, the child must be delivered as soon as possible. But with the placenta complications, it might cause severe bleeding. It will make surgery very difficult. The doctors don't have time to chat.
刚了，马上就上台了。
The operation starts on schedule, but it's impossible for medical imaging to detect the adhesion of the uterus and the placenta, so the incision has to be made with the utmost precision and care.
就是胎盘娩出了以后，瞬间的血都开放。如果这时候子宫收缩的不好，压不住，那出血可能瞬间就是一两千，这个是最大的风险。
Everything is ready.The surgeon chooses the edge of the placenta as the incision point to avoid direct contact with the placenta during surgery. However, after opening the uterus, the surgeons encounter another problem.
其实在住院待产的过程中出现一个新问题，它一个脐带先露，万一它发生了有宫缩，宫口一开的话，脐带就马上就会掉下来的，那么就等于是发生了脐带脱垂了。如果脐带脱垂发生的话，这还是很危险的，可能孩子就会一下子就会胎心就没有的。
The umbilical cord is usually far from the cervix, so the doctor can deliver the baby head first. But Jew's umbilical cord was stuck between the baby and her cervix, a condition known as funic presentation.When she contracts and her cervix opens, her umbilical cord could drop and be squeezed by her cervix, which will block the flow of umbilical blood necessary to the life of the fetus. If the fetus can't be delivered within 5 minutes, it's highly likely the baby will die.
就是说我们估计到了它的风险，就是做好了最坏的打算，然后做了最充分的准备。当然我们。最坏打算，我们都不希望它会发生。
挺怕的，因为反正心里就是一直很紧张的，反正就是那种无奈的，反正就说不行的，反正你必须得做，这条路你必须得走下去的。
It's finally time to deliver the baby.Opening the uterus, delivering the baby, and cutting the umbilical cord. The entire process takes less than 5 minutes, and the child is born. But as the baby comes out, Ju Bung Hong begins to bleed a lot.
Normally, when a child comes out,在等待了一点时间以后，胎盘是要出来的。那胎盘出来的时候，也相当于，如果子宫收缩不好，它胎盘和子宫之间的这个血管是完全开放的。如果这时候子宫收缩的不好，压不住，那出血可能瞬间就是一两千。
Outside the operating room, her husband was fixed on the time. Each minute felt like an eternity. He was worried about the baby and his wife.He was now a husband and a father.
现在的心情应该是挺紧张，
多少有一点。
希望一切平安吧。
但愿吧。
The baby weighed only 1,448 grams. He came into the new world earlier than he should have, and he uttered his first sound. He was a baby boy.
看到了啊，看到没？宝宝来，明明听一下，然后宝宝先送婴儿室去观察了，好吧？啊，
好
啊。小朋友现在健康吗？
小朋友蛮好的。
来。The doctors are operating on Jew.And after just a moment with her baby, the baby is taken from the operating room.
Zhu Banghong,
是1450克。对。
现在就送去新辖市了，对吧？
对，现在就送回去了。
主要现在是先是观察了，还要检查。
观察，因为它比较小，不要进暖箱的。
你看到儿子，
开心吗？开心吗？
开心，
开心，开心，开心，
这没事就开心
了。你现在有没有什么想对老婆说的呀？
也没有什么，我们辛苦了，太辛苦了。
The safe birth of a baby boy brings a sense of long-deserved joy to the father outside. But inside the operating room, the baby's mother is still in critical condition.
现在我的氧气面罩。
那个瞬间嘛，孩子出来以后，我们就按摩子宫。按摩子宫，虽然我们按摩，但它有个自然娩出的过程嘛。它在我们按摩的过程中，它自然娩出那一瞬间还是要出血的呀。血都开放的还是蛮厉害的，所以我们这不是就一方面用我们的手压迫住那个出血的地方，另一方面就抓紧就缝扎了嘛，就把那出血的部位缝扎掉了。
这用了吗？还没有用过，快用吧。
The surgeon uses gauze to stop the bleeding, but in less than a minute it is soaked red with blood.Fortunately, the hemostatic drugs prove effective. Ju Bung Hong's condition is improving, and her bleeding is finally slowing down. The doctors begin to suture the wound.But as she is getting better, there is something wrong with the baby. At the neonatal ward, almost every doctor was crowded around the baby with monitoring equipment connected to his tiny body.
他这个血气情况呢，还是呼衰比较明显的，呼性衰中毒。然后呢，他的那个血气7.1包围剂值了，然后二氧化碳肺压呢比较高，说明他那个二氧化碳排不出去，小孩子的肺的功能比较差。因为他这个肺的功能还没完全成熟，然后肺泡张不开，就不能把氧气带到全身了。这个病呢就叫新生儿呼吸窘迫综合征。
The doctor puts the baby on a ventilator. He had been breathing on his own for just half an hour.
在吸氧的过程中，然后再用一个辅助呼吸治疗的一个机器在辅助呼吸的，好吧？现在反正我们监护吸氧都用上去了。
A newborn baby usually weighs 3 to 4 kilos, but this child is less than 1.5. Although he did cry for the first time, without the protection of his mother's body, his condition will be unstable.
而小孩子呢，他的肺嘛还没完全发育好，各个脏器的功能呢都还不太健全。小孩子在宫内呢是妈妈的脐带胎盘，然后给他供应了一些血，然后这些血都是富含氧气的，所以在孩子呢刚生下来的时候，因为他这个营养还刚刚切断，所以说他还影响比较小，所以小孩子刚生下来有的时候哇哇哭得很响，看起来红红的，反应也比较好。但是过了一段时间之后呢，他慢慢的要靠他自己的肺。
Ju Bung's home baby is covered by a gastric tube, an oxygen tube, and an umbilical vein tube. It's a sad sight.The following month will be even more challenging with respiration issues, nutrition, infection, visual development, and even a cerebral hemorrhage. This small incubator is his first battle with life and death.
This is very fast, this is very fast, it's a very
difficult situation. So, you're going to be
nervous?声音就是难受呀，就是有难受，有呼吸困难呀。
你大人不要紧，没问题，人没事，人没事就好。
这么长时间的煎熬也算过来了。
对。 今天的煎熬过了，更大的煎熬还在后面呢。
A week later, Ju Bung Hong is finally able to see her baby.
看见了就难受。
又咋了？
不知道
怎么了。
然后
不能哭呀，我们要坚强点，我们前面都很好的呀，你怎么了？还是担心他是吧？
因为我有点难受。
哦，不难过，不难过，宝贝儿已经很好了，他和你一样都很努力的，知道吧？要相信他，而且你现在回家，你只是把家里都准备好，到时候就可以迎接他回来了，对吧？对吧？不哭啊，不能哭的，好吗？你们做坚强的妈妈哦，你都表现很好的，现在马上就要出院了，她也很好的，好吧？加油！
When she sees her baby in the incubator, she becomes very emotional.After a few glances, she hastily pulls down the curtain of the incubator. It was as if all the tubes and needles in her baby were also in her.
其实总的来说还是有一点感觉自己不知道哪里出了错嘛，让他遭这个罪嘛，要坚强一点嘛。别人也没法能帮助到他嘛，还要靠他自己的。
Despite all the ups and downs and a month-long stay in the incubator, surgery has worked, and both Ju Bung Hong and her baby survive.
我们的人的血是里面是绝对是无菌的，不能有细菌进去的。进去了以后呢，细菌在血里面就可以引起各种各样的反应，引起人的休克。
好了，
Please stay tuned.
stop trying to drive, stop.